My name is Afira and I'm in the last year in class 6B. Today is 14th August, Independence Day.
Mama Iqbal had a dream of having a separate homeland for Muslims and Kailash made it come true. The Pakistan name was searched by Chaudhry Rehmat Ali, and the name of our Pakistan was previously in Islamic Republic of Pakistan. The name was invented in 1923, and the flag of our nation was created by Sayyid Amir. I wish for you all to keep your country clean and green, because our grandparents sacrificed their lives for the generations to have their happy life and have a place to practice their religion freely.
You may celebrate this day because your grandparents sacrificed their lives.
Happy Independence Day!